Officials said a vaccination center was flooded and 5 people were injured by hail during heavy storms in southwestern Germany. All appointments for Thursday at the vaccination center in Tübingen were cancelled after the site was swamped by torrential rain late Wednesday. Police said the 5 people were injured in Reutlingen town after they were struck and injured by hail. Subscribe to the channel for more news.